guys. I got my pickaxe back. Use this. What I do with this? The problem is I don't. Melted heart. All right, I guess I can get that. Gotta keep that in there, guys. Celeste, if you're watching this, I'm sorry, I had to play on your, on you. Okay. Alright, it's gonna be day 6 once I turn over. Oh, it is day 6 right now. Alright, I'm gonna go find, back. Let's just do this. Let's do that and that. Now we can light this place up a little. Okay, all you need is this. So basically all I have to do is mine a bunch of this, and it will turn into what I need. Let's continue mining this so I can get materials. I'm going to get 64 stack of this. Cobblestone is kind of more useful in this mod pack. By the way, mod pack in the description. Always in the description, mod pack in the description. Actually, the name is going to be in the description. The name is Final Genesis. It has Crate in it and a few other mods. But this is just a survival series where I try to survive in the Minecraft world of Celeste's world. Well, it's not only Celeste's, it's more people's, but I gotta do this real quick. Let's put a torch here. I don't know how to make a tome, but a tome is really a good thing. No going outside. And I can't sleep, so that's not good. Not official. Wait, I can mine deep underground. And I can't mine zenith. Go back to the ambulance. Oh. Don't give her too much in one time. Thank you. fucking cave. No. Lock up. Are you? Because there's monsters. Turn off my light. Gotta come in there and turn off your light. Red moon. I think they do double damage. Thank you. day 7 because of stupid. Okay, I can't really find no more because it's really blocked up. I'm getting this stuff. This makes an overpowered freaking sword. I don't exactly know how to make it, but I will look. A handheld stick I can make. A handheld crafting thing. I don't really have to use crafting thing. That's on pack. I can use a stick on a crafting table on a stick. But it's still night. Why? Well, guys, see you in a daytime. Jesus. All right, guys, we're back. What we gotta do is look up containers for container. Don't know how to make a heart container. Here. A red heart container. Heart, live in nether wart, echo shard, and a container. I don't know how to get that. Oh, just metal sheets and sand. Okay. We'll go back. Cool. A wither bomb. Drops from wither skeletons. Right. Diamond, emerald, diamond, emerald.
Huh?
Okay then, I'm gonna have to keep my emerald safe. There is no screenshots in the PS3. You see that, guys?
Huh?
Wait. Hold on. My eyes are not working very good.
Uh-huh.
Did my computer just turn off night mode?
Thank you.
know what that was, but I lost my pickaxe. I got my pickaxe back. Alright. I'm gonna make sure I have... Alright. How do I use this? What do I do with this? The problem is I don't melted heart. All right, I guess I can get that. Gonna keep that in there, guys. Celeste, if you're watching this, I'm sorry, I had to play on your, Okay. Alright, 2-minute of daytime damage. Jesus. Uh-huh. Alright, guys. We're back.
Huh?
What we gotta do is look up containers. For container.
Uh-huh.
Don't know how to make a heart container. Here.
Huh?
A red heart container. Heart. Live in nether wart. Echo shard and a container. I don't know how to get that. Oh, just metal sheets and sand. Okay. We'll go back. Cool. A wither drops from wither skeletons. Diamond, emerald. Okay then, I'm gonna have to keep my emerald safe. There is no screenshots in the PS3. Awesome. That was grand too, so easy to get iron from us. crystals. I don't know if they do crystals. Basically cobblestone. I'm just gonna edit it. Crafting table on a stick. This right here helps you get hearts. See? Heart canisters, heart necklace, heart soul necklace. I wish I had creative to activate that. Can't. Maybe if I activate cheat quick. Hold on, I'm gonna try to find the button for cheat mode real quick, guys.